Well, if you take a look at the Philippine experience, I think the number one asset we have is the human capital. We have a well-educated English-speaking population that makes them ripe for global players. And then, of course, we have a good location. And of course, you need to have business-friendly policies.